Li-Froumeni Syndrome. But you have a very special initiative involving that condition at the Miami Cancer Institute. Tell me about it.
Right. This is a syndrome that was found not long time ago. And that syndrome is a family where different members get different cancer, mainly below 45 years of age. And these cancer usually sarcoma, breast cancer, leukemia, and brain tumor, basically. And what we found out that if you diagnose this cancer in one member of the family and you diagnose it in the family, you can screen children and adult and discover the cancer in early stage to prevent death. We can't prevent the occurrence of the cancer, but definitely, instead of having breast cancer stage 4, we have breast cancer stage 1. We treat it, you go on with your life, and this is where we think we can contribute. And we do have a few families in South Florida that we are trying to put together, Li-Froumeni Clinic at the Miami Cancer Institute, where we programmatically have a comprehensive support to help these families.
Here's some of the numbers on this. This is inherited, as the doctor said. Those who have it have a very strong risk of developing cancer. You also have, 50% chance of cancer by age 40, 90% chance by age 60. Females nearly 100% risk because of the high incidence possibility of breast cancer, and individuals with this condition may have more than one cancer in their lifetimes. Doctors, this seems like a death sentence.
Right. Yes, it is, and that's what we're trying to help here. And we just spoke about the mutation. I just want to explain it to you, basically.
Please.
There is something called P53 gene in the body. We call it the police gene. This is the gene that help the body get rid of all these bad cells, mutation. If you have a mutation, if you have an abnormal P53 gene, that means you cannot police your body, and then you end by age 40 having 50% chance of developing cancer. Now we know you have this gene, now we want to help you detect cancer early and treat it early so you can survive.